stupid to leave. Just absurd.
Quite, not quite. It may have
it is very stupid to believe in flat Earth. The problem is it's been spreading to 12-year-olds now. I had to argue with 5 12-year-olds like last night. And all they would do when I responded with the... You know what their argument was? Let me tell you what their argument was. Just look at how far it's gone. Their argument has gone to... Their argument was, if it was a ball and I dropped and I broke a ball on the ground, it would keep rolling because it is on a sled. Therefore, it is flat. That was their unironic, genuine argument. Look at me and tell me you want the next generation to be like that. And then after that, I disproved them. I told them exactly why it's wrong. And they proceeded to spam me with emojis of fists and emojis of earth, followed by emojis of crosses, followed by messaging me on Messenger and saying, "Oi, this is me punching you through the screen. You want the next generation to turn out like that? It's stupid."
Well, you know, all like
you're all breeding a generation of closed-minded people.
Very important is be there for you, Mohammed, when you fall. Be ready for. Prepare for when this becomes forward in the anchor. And like I said, I mean, we could argue back and forth all day, you're this, you're that.
No. It's not an argument. It's not an argument of what you're talking about. It's not an argument if we're talking about, hey, I made a prediction, therefore flat Earth. That's not an argument.
No, but this is after an accumulation of other reasons, yes? It's not like anyone
other reasons. Reasons.
Flat.
You provided zero reasons. What you provided is speculation and statements.
So what you call zero...
You're limited by your own perception, Kimo. It's why Debbie, every time I post pictures of actual curve, decides to say, that's
what
we see in real life.
There's an expression where it says, one man's gold is another man's waste, or another man's waste is another man's gold, something like this.
Give me science, Kimo.
Yeah, Kimo, I've got Michael Jordan's fucking scratch up here, so...
too. He wasn't just a shooter.
Hello,
he was famous for being a fantastic all-round player. Whether on the ball or off the ball.
Yeah. that's been produced today. That's your claim. That's your claim.
Yeah, you remember the fact that there is a bench.
No, that's not a new claim though, is it, Chemo? You said there's something new every day.
You'll believe it, yeah? Is that brand new until you can show?
No, that's not brand new, Chemo. Flat Earth says that snow curve is probably the oldest claim you've ever made.
Leaving the ball.
Again, you're doing the bullshit where we only get the end of your sentence.
not proof of a globe to me. Satellites are kind of proof. I mean,
satellites.
I just, in those science experiments, I don't understand.
That's
for one thing, if you can prove gravity, then you can deduce that because of gravity and because the law of universal gravitation reasons that any larger mass any masses will attract each other, and that's proportional to the masses of the two objects. You can reason that any large amount of mass will coagulate into a sphere, just as surface tension will make water coagulate into a spherical droplet.
A lot of jumps from two balls slowly maybe moving.
Oh no, but I mean, it's been repeated many times, and the Cavendish experiment has shown the attraction between two masses.
People hate the mountain one too, but I usually bring up that mountain one because it's kind of suggesting the same thing. But the real one, the one that, you know, is currently, you don't have to go to it yet, is the gray satellites. Even though I don't think their mission's over, but they've been 15 years of data from the Earth measuring gravity areas. They have actually a lot of data.
I mean, let's give it. Cell photons that were
lasted me a little bit. I went back out and whacked New York.
Yeah, but I think I remember the prediction.
Floyd did it also.
Yeah, they said, which one? Rita?